This CCTV shows how thieves managed to steal Mercedes without any keys, just relay boxes. The high-tech method of crime involves picking up the signal from the actual keys, using relay boxes to detect it inside the home. Drivers have been warned about it as this type of crime becomes increasingly common. Two men are seen on the footage carrying relay boxes to the victim's house at 9 p.m. on September 24, West Midlands Police said. The boxes are designed to receive a signal from the car key inside the property, which can be picked up through walls, doors and windows, and then transfer the signal to a second box next to the car. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video taking just 1 minute. The vehicle's systems are then tricked into thinking that the key is present, subsequently unlocking it. The footage shows the thieves easily get inside the Mercedes parked on a driveway in the Elmden area of Solihull, West Midlands. Racist called Jewish shop and said Hitler had the best ovens. One of the men can then be seen driving off in the car, which has still not been recovered. Mark Sylvester, from the crime reduction team, said, to protect against this type of theft, owners can use an additional tested and THEM-approved steering lock to cover the entire steering wheel. We also recommend THEM-approved tracking solutions fitted to the vehicle. More, health is the first thing people give up, says nurse saving the homeless and the NHS. It is always worth speaking to your main dealer to ensure that your car has had all the latest software updates and talk through security concerns with them. Sergeant Tim Evans of Solihull Police said, it's important the public are reassured that we are taking proactive steps to tackle this type of crime in Solihull. We hope that knowledge of this type of crime will enable members of the public to take simple steps to secure their vehicle and assist us. It follows a spate of thefts in London, including a BMW which was nicked from a driveway in similar circumstances last month. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. Store your key in a container lined with metal to stop thieves being able to pick up the signal. Keep them well away from the front of the house, as if they are by the front door for example, it will very easy for the gadget to pick them up. Turn off the radio signal on the key if possible. With Mercedes cars, you do this by clicking it twice.